Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies. Stock up now while supplies are available. Ammunition and other supplies available here. Thank you.
Baker Pool! Wait, wait! Please, just a moment of your time.
Just what I need.
I'm sorry. I don't have time right now, Miss Carter.
Are we still looking for Governor Evans? Is it true that Holbrook is the acting governor?
No. The line of secession clearly states that the speaker outranks the majority whip.
Look, I don't have time for... Is it true that a mob of zombies attacked the southwestern checkpoint?
What foolish... No. It was people affected by the radiation. There's a passel of them over in the medical center. Poor souls.
Has there been any word from Washington yet, ma'am? Are we still at war? What about the mutations and the reports of the people seeing the monster?
Okay, that's enough. The Herald used to be an upstanding paper. Y'all are fixing to turn it into a rag. This is a closed session. Marshall, see that our friend finds a way out. Mothman. Really?
You heard her. Closed session. Your reporters.
Oh, damn it. Fine. But there have been reports of people seeing the Mothman.
Uh-huh. Get out of here before I pull your press badge.
Okay. I'm going. You don't have to shove.
All right, it's recording. Thank you again for reaching out to me. I can't tell you how shocked I was to find out your letter was the real deal.
Of course, Miss Carter. Hope the trek wasn't too arduous.
It was an experience. Not a lot of my interviews start with a bag over my head. Just glad it didn't end up being a prank, I suppose.
I apologize for that. Maintaining a low profile is a requirement for us now.
And why is that, Senator? Why did you leave your position so suddenly?
Leaving was the only way I thought I'd be able to protect my family, Miss Carter. But I've since realized that I've left a lot of other people I care about in grave danger. I was hoping you could help me correct that.
What are you talking about, Senator?
There are sinister forces at work in the halls of government. I and my fellow members of the Free States will no longer be shackled to the putrefying courts of this nation. No, nor should anyone who values their lives. There is only one recourse left for the people of the United States. Strike out on your own. Take whatever you can carry. Get off the grid and get there fast. The end is coming, Miss Carter. And when it does, your government has no interest in keeping you safe.
Sinister forces? The end is coming? Senator, you're making some big claims here. Do you have evidence to back it up?
This is not some doomsday fever dream, if that's what you're asking, Miss Carter. I received my information from reliable sources. Yes.
And I'm supposed to take your word for it?
You're going to have to, Miss Carter. I'm trying to save lives, not put more at risk by exposing my sources.
Senator, I'm not trying to be rude here, but it sounds like you're trying to start a panic, and without evidence, I'm not willing to be a part of that. I also have it under the strictest confidence that you've been seen making multiple visits to a certain Charleston neurologist as of...
My health is not the issue here, Miss Carter. These are people's lives. The executive branch, captains of industry, the Department of Agriculture. I peeked into their world and they threatened my life, my daughter's life. We're just pawns to them. And the only way we survive is to step off the board. All I'm asking is that you share that message.
I meant no offense. You just have to know how this looks from my end.
I understand. It's just a sensitive topic.
Would you mind if I asked you one last question.
If it means you'll get the word out, go ahead.
You never resigned as senator. Is that something you're planning to do?
I am. Consider this instance of my formal resignation. Spread the word, Carter. All I ask is that my word goes with you. And nothing else. Now, would it mind? My daughter and I have a lot to do. We're on our own out here, after all.
Thank you.
hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself? Sell it here. Junk. Caps available in exchange for pillaged loot. Pillaged loot available in exchange for caps.
Are you a smoker? Would you like a cigarette? Cigar? Maybe a White Spring lighter?
Rifles. signature sulfur baths will leave you feeling rejuvenated.
I know just the thing for that outfit, dear.
Welcome. May I interest you in our fine art and decor?
Thank you.
Invalid credentials. Access denied. User access updated. Welcome.